Okay, we're still working with roll exercise number one, but now I've got a variation on the pattern of drumming. Instead of playing the whole roll on one drum, we're going to move the roll and divide it between two drums. And I do some other things when the rolls are longer as far as moving it around, but I think it'll be self-explanatory. So here is roll exercise number one, variation number one. As you can hear, my left diddles are just whack. They're not working yet, but I'm going to work on it. Keep practicing.